It's already T2, but with like a green tiles in its element. I think Frisk wanted to talk, but fuck Frisk. Linden. Lyndon B. Johnson.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll. Her marks all over these attacks. We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosni and Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Lyndon. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore. An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Esalis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Esalis and bomb it to oblivion. A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset, and then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
Sounds like a plan.
All hangar crews, hazard gear is on standby.
Prepare for launch.
Y-wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
I hated the Y-Wing missions in Rogue Squadron. It's because you can't take a whole lot of damage. Like even like the ones where you had to like defend them, like they really don't have a lot of health. But they do the damage to the bombs. Asteroid field, huh?
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long fools. Shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jays won't tell us.
Nudes.
That will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
I liked how Rogue Squadron, like some of the missions, actually a lot of the missions took place like around a planet, like on the planet, where this has been all in space.
They do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of
the battle on Hoth, dude. We're in the speeder. Not the speeder, but the yeah, it's a speeder, isn't it? Like a speeder, but I can't remember what those are called. Fuck. I swear, I do like Star Wars. I'm like, you know, obsessed with it, but I do like it. Alright. Show me how it's done, Frisk. I want to drop off.
What? It's a raid. Alert time patrols.
It's a raid.
Nicely done. You're a natural five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Uh-oh. Quick, take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station.
I should probably destroy the communication relays. Shoot that. Are you guys shooting it? It's a dish best served cold. This thing really is slow, though.
Still in the fight.
Is the broadcast system working? Good. I'm calling in some backup.
Dish destroyed. Nice job.
Yeah, we got it.
You let them destroy our broadcast dishes. So much.
Where's that last bomb going?
Nice shooting, Five. Those Imperials are.
It's gotta be over here. I forgot how to do it for a second. I was like, wait, what is it? Oh, it's R1.
You really let him have it. Receivers are done for.
Shit. Here I am. Ah, shit! No! Damn it. Where the hell is she?
Wait, I'm reloading.
Fucking reload faster. What trench? This? Oh, I see it. Protein bombs are excellent weapons against hardened targets like these thermal regulators. Bombs are fired straight down from your starfighter. So you must orient yourself to the target. Oh, I get it.
They're behind me.
hope I got them all. Did I not kill that one? Killed it. Who the fuck is shooting me? Those are destroyed. This one's not.
They're on my tail? Good looking out.
You're in the clear.
Alright, where did I miss one? Shit. I still have a lot of these left. Missed that one? Oh no, I got it. Is that us defending it? Is it safe now?
Don't let those ties do any more damage. More Imperial fighters inbound.
Blow that up.
Ooh, that's a lot of them. Or more.
TIE interceptors coming our way. Corvette taking fire.
Fuck. Where is it? Fuck the vent. Optional side quest. Or I mean objective, but you get what I mean. Will you guys kill something? God damn it. Fucking failures. Useless fuckers. Alright, what am I doing? Am I going to the vent? Yep. Take it easy.
When you get to the core, start dropping bombs and do not stop.
Oh, you got it.
Not much time to get out once the core explodes, so be ready to fly fast.
Thank you.
Imperial stuff burn. I really do.
Just crashed to an asteroid on our way back. Thought I unmuted myself. Whoops. See, I tried to protect the Corvette and I failed. Thanks.
Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed. And we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush. The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of Magnite crystals essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good.
Escort missions over and over and over.
There. The Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer. And hopefully capture Teresa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss. Brace ourselves.
Oh boy. I'm not gonna lie, this game, it's not that great. At least I don't think it is. It's definitely not as good as the Rogue Squadron games.
They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
I don't know. I'm just escorting a fleet, right? So I should use the fighter, right? That dude with the sticks, his job is so fucking useless.
As you can see, I wasn't exaggerating about the dangers of the Xavian Abyss.
Yeah. Look at that lightning.
Now we got word that Teresa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship Overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. See you on the other side.
Ooh, you can feel it, right? Chaos on every side.
Chaos.
I'd hate to see what does.
Darkness.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer? The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We rocks.
Out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny. The convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
What if I don't want to? Cool.
Wait, look. A Star Destroyer. Or what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Teresa Carroll.
Imperials ain't afraid of shit.
Look lively, Vanguard. Imperial ships on radar.
Oh, there we go.
Perfect. The boss's plan is working. Give him a show. Make sure they buy it.
Half speed, easy turns. They ain't gonna break through shit. Yeah. I can't see him. Where'd he go? Just run, grab me, dude. Damn it, they hit me. Yeah, there's a lot of these guys. Where is he? Ah, it's a new enemy. He's still not dead? Come on, guys. Jesus.
Bombers are toast. Now hit the fighters.
You can always count on me.
You can always count on me. This guy got far out there. Whoops. Shooting my own shit. Push on. Where are we going? Why do you guys keep fucking turning in circles? Somebody came to say hello.
There it is, the overseer. Finally, we've drawn it in.
Nobody panic, this is the plan. Defend the convoy.
evaded.
The convoy's under threat. Get those asteroids before the overseer's too close.
Oh, shit.
Guess Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself.
Someone's nervous.
I am. I'm very focused on the Star Destroyer right behind me.
How close is it?
Trapped with nowhere to go.
It's pretty close.
Launch fighters.
Oh shit. The guy that's shooting me. Run away.
Blow that up.
On the heavy fire. Seems they've locked on.
Watch out. They're tailing you.
Oh my god. Perfect.
The overseer's right in terminal laser range. Try to focus on the ties. The Star Wars will handle the overseer. If we can make it to the bottleneck in time, we just have to push forward.
Shoot that.
How many more of these assholes do we get? No, there's quite a few of them still, actually. You guys just hit me? Get this asshole off me. Dude, holy shit. Oh, basically I just have to live long enough for him to track your beam to alright. Oh my god, don't fly towards the ship, you idiot. Fuck. Fuck me, dude. Oh, don't make me kill this shit again. I wonder if killing her, killing the TIE fighter, does this help him rate being the charge attractor beam? I don't know why my voice is getting, or my words are getting jumbled right now. It's pissing me off though, too. Could be because I am tired, but it's probably actually the reason why. Your tractor beam fucking sucks, bro. Got it.
You put this on yourself, Teresa. Now.
Gotcha.
That convoy's naval computer had the sector and system we've been looking for. We've got them right where we want them.
She's going down with her ship. Crash. Oh, she's still warped though. How about that? Not bad. Pretty smart. Whoops.
The Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys. Anyhow we want, right? Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
You don't know. One of these days, or one, at least one of these missions, we're gonna get that, that fucking full medal. But I doubt it.
Where are we?
Outer Rim, Remetic System, Grid L42.
Scramble fire crews! Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain. Run by a Colonel Grand. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over.
Jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Graal, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloane herself.
Admiral Sloane isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
He
wants us to fight rebels.
The problem with the Imperials is they don't fucking play nice with each other.
We'll protect his depot, and if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well, lucky for us.
Nah. Regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, no judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now.
Do it now.
What could we talk?
Why do you want to talk to me? Why? What do you have to say? I'll talk to you because you guys are actually interesting.
That could have gone better. I never expected that cobbled-together battleship to be more dangerous than the Xavian Abyss. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the Overseer. Look at this place. The deck below is even worse. And did you hear? We're not being given the munitions we need to strike back. No wonder Captain Carroll's furious. We'll get through this. Think of Battlegroup Echelon.
Alright, I'm done. Where's the... Why does the fucking door change every goddamn time?
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graum's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack, and keep the depot safe. Graum is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire. Therefore, they belong to us.
Fractured Alliance.
Titan 3 will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for Viridium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the Viridium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graum is kept busy by the rebel attack, escort the Viridium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Viridium, halt the Rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
Do it right, we shall.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor. This machine is meant to cut down enemy fighters. That's what you do best.
Crack those fingers.
Colonel Ground, I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives. Titan Squadron,
this guy looks like a fucking Martin Sheen. Oops, that was an accident.
Control towers are operational. Don't let the rebels destroy all three. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shen. Which I know you do.
He's a dying. What sense that cough? love the sound the fucking TIE fighters make.
Final tower is clear. No sign of the rebels yet.
Grom has several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Paradium.
Titan 3, split up and find it.
Okay. I haven't checked yet. Oops. Dude, how close do you want me? Jesus. Like on top of this fucking thing? God damn.
That freighter doesn't have a radio, but I'm detecting concussion missiles, heavy ion cannons, plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
What now?
That's it. The radio. I'm tracing its signature across the depot now.
Titan Squadron, regroup.
Forming up on your position.
Secure the Viridium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Right on schedule. Damn, dude, they do quite a bit of damage. That's what I'm doing. It's not reloaded yet. Oh, this way.
That gone.
almost got him. This dude off me, bro.
Is that a Corvette?
Focus fire on the rebel Corvette.
And kill its bomber escort.
Information and ready.
They're shooting at me.
The enemy has targeted Tower 2.
This thing's got a lot of health. Gonna lose shit. Oh shit, we lost one. Okay, we don't have a lot of health left. Fuck, did he go? We're almost done. It's gonna be close. Thank God. They'll be back. They're always back. Got it.
Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. I'm here. Let's go. Graham won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Viridium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
Got him.
I want that gone. You see it, take it up. Take it up.
Where'd he go? Can't see him. These A-wings have no defense. It's like one missile kills them. It's amazing.
You see it? Take it up.
Protect our radium, Titan.
Buddy, a few more. Right, probably one more wave.
Let's cover our shuttle.
Take it up.
Here we go. Yeah. Oh, you sneaky bitch. Where'd he go? I lost him. Perfect. Is that it?
The Baradium shuttle is exposed. The Baradium is secure. Excellent work.
You're welcome. What? Uh-oh.
They've sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately. Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
All green alert shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
I want that door.
Frigate shields are down.
How dare you?
That frigate will tear us apart.
And we take out its turrets first. Focus fire on its turbo lasers. Rebel fighter is locked on.
I don't have any, bullets.
I want that gone.
I mean, I almost have the turrets destroyed. Honestly, I don't care. Just kill the damn thing.
I need to reload.
Just kill it without me, can't you?
I want that gone. Take it out.
Missed like probably like one turret, but oh well. I'd rather not die.
Mission accomplished.
Both Grom's mission and ours, Captain.
Titan, dock up all the depot for immediate debriefing.
Nope.
Titan Squadron, return to the Overseer at once. We're leaving the Remetic system.
I came for. Cut communications with this imbecile.
Thought I was going in too high. I was going, shit, I'm gonna crash. Wow, we did terrible. Alright, mission complete. On to the next mission. But you know what? We're gonna do that mission next time. That's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please, YouTube, like, share, subscribe, Twitch, give me a follow. And I'll see you guys next time. Late.